Buenos dias! The party's not over yet.
Let's push this float to its limits.
I've gone and set up some PR stunts. Let's see what this float can do.
Head for the canyons. Our outpost awaits.
Yes! Speed trap! This float can move.
Radio Eterna, what a night. But for some, the party keeps on going. This Horizon parade float is fast. Almost as fast as the handsome young man at the fiesta last night who said hola and then ran off.
She remembers me! She remembers me! Did you hear that?
Air crew standing by! Everything is ready for your canyon jump!
Canyon jump?
You can't drive something like this at Horizon and not test it out on a danger site. Let's do this! Rami!
This is wild!
What did I tell you, my friend? Horizon brings it out in all of us! Good luck!
Okay, here we go. Hit the danger sign! Best idea ever.
All right, I'm not sure if we'll be able to salvage the parade float. Totally worth it, though.
My plan is to make this the place for PR stunts. So, I'll get to work on the PR, and you get stunting.
I've already built a load more PR stunts. Which one do you want to try out first?
Horizon Rush is fully operational. PR stunts are great for the festival, as long as you keep driving so stylishly. Can you do that?
Arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
We keep records of every mechanic who goes through the garage. So if you want to try someone else's engine tune, you can. Parts for your engine, right here. If you want to change out your entire engine, we do that here.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn one. Yards, turn right. Turn right. 100 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. At the roundabout, take the first exit.
I was chatting to this bloke who said one of the most famous movie cars in history is actually abandoned in a barn somewhere in Mexico. What do you reckon? Sounds like a wild goose chase to me.
Arrived at your destination.